I am Leo Bay, leader of the militia of the Jewel Commandery, along with my two sworn brothers. They need help, so may I ask that you go in my stead? I will not be far behind. I am Leo Bay. I will not be far behind.
I was told that a great sage once lived here in secrecy. And apparently, the area became known as Gweigugo Valley, or the Ogre's Domain, because of him. Doesn't exactly fill one with confidence, does it? Don't worry about Leo Bay. I'm going to stay here and treat him. You look after yourself out there. Don't worry about Leo.
Yellow Turban's leader here might give us problems. They use these bizarre techniques, you see. So our militia allies are now too scared to go on the offensive. Weren't you with the militia as well? If you think you've got more spine than them, you'll have to prove it.
Kira's never had a way with words, but what he says is the truth. We came here with our force, but being few in number, we have struggled to advance.
Remember you? What a small world it is we live in. I've heard of your exploits, and I have to say, I'm impressed. Every blacksmith dreams of having a client of your caliber, you know.
are these guys? There's something about them different from the foes earlier. Would win if I fought my second elder brother in a serious duel.
A foolish question. It goes without saying that our brother would best us all, after all.
Yeah, can't argue with that.
This world cannot be saved with foolhardy bravery alone, which is precisely why we pledged our blades to our brother.
Yeah!
those rocks get piled up like that? on you? Well, no. I wouldn't expect you to. Sorry about that. You won't regret helping me, though. this thing? It sure is one cute critter. Maybe it's hungry. It's got a greedy look like it's trying to say, give me something.
Take heed in your step as we proceed.
Turban leader eliminated!
Something terrible lurks behind that waterfall. We would be wise to not linger here.
Imagine how gloriously drunk we could get if that was all alcohol.
You really should swipe that out from your brain for a moment, Yida. worth far more than its weight in gold. Hesitation. My blade is always at your service. Hesitation. My blade is always at your service.
Just try to evade my sorcery, if you can.
The enemy is attempting to rally. Brace yourself!
The way you fight, you're the one who threw my brother. Fine. I'll strike you down for what you did. The Yellow Heaven. Elder Brother. See?